One of my favorite course was motor control and motor learning, because before I studied university, I have never thought about how does human acquire a certain motor skill, what initiate their movements either in daily life or in sports. However, after I've done that course, I feel I could understand how does a person control their daily movements and control their certain movements in sport. The first year you get in, you get into the labs and all the experiments you've done are kind of related to what you're studying in your field. And as you get senior in the third and fourth year, you get exposed to more and more practicum experiences, which is really close to the industry after you graduate. So I will have one of my practicum in this coming summer semester, where I'm going to have my practicum in China back home. And it is a very great working experience with a local elite sports club, which is very exciting. And I feel like I could use the knowledge I've learned in UQ and applied in any of the elite sports field in different countries. It's absolutely an amazing experience, and hopefully I can learn different things in my experience as well. The most exciting thing I've done was I've participated in a winter research scholarship program, and we did our own experiments, went through all the methodology and tried to cope with different problems. So the study is a reaction time study, which the most exciting part was we put electrodes on the forearm muscles of our participants. So during the study, we could see how their muscles contract and react corresponding to the task they're given. So when I'm not studying, I usually play volleyball. I play beach volleyball with UQ Beach Volleyball Club, and I play indoor volleyball with other clubs around Brisbane. We sometimes have tournaments, and it was a great experience. I get to know different people of different backgrounds, and it was amazing.